and welcome to the first episode of Skincare for Beginners. My name is Rika and I am a beauty and lifestyle journalist here at Beauty Insider. Now for this first episode, I want to share with you guys what you should know about your skin types. We got normal skin, dry skin, oily skin, as well as combination skin. So the first one would be normal skin. Now this is the type of skin that everybody wish they would have, but it is really somewhat difficult to achieve unless you are genetically blessed with it. Now normal skin is also known as a well-balanced skin. So in other words, it's not too oily or nor is it too, you know, dry. Now normal skin has fine pores as well as really good blood circulation. On top of that, it has a velvety, soft and smooth texture to the skin. And it does not have blemishes. Amazing, right? Now here are the type of skin that you might relate to. The first one would be dry skin. Now the reason why dry skin happens is the fact that it has lack of sebum production. Now the skin moisture depends on the supply of water in the inner layers of the skin and the amount of perspiration, or in other words, sweating. Well, I used to think that I have, you know, oily skin because I have acne, but in fact, I don't have oily skin. I do have dry skin, and that's because I, you know, sweat a lot, so I lose a lot of water, and I don't really drink enough water, in fact. That's why my skin is somewhat dry, and it feels very flaky and tight, and that's not how your skin should be like. Next, we've got oily skin. Now, oily skin normally derives from having, you know, enlarged pores. And most of the time, people with oily skin would have this glossy shine to the texture of the skin. And you may have like thicker or pale skin in general. Not only that, people with oily skin are prone to have acne. And the skin with the most trouble, I would say, would be combination skin. Because it's really hard to determine whether you have oily skin or dry skin. Because you basically have both. Now, combination skin may vary because it may locate itself on the T-zone or the cheeks. Stay tuned for more skincare for beginners here at Beauty Insider. See you guys next time. Bye!